In first part of this question, we need to find out the range of VG for which the transistor conducts. So for PMOS transistor, your VGS should be less than VTP to turn on the transistor. So for this condition, PMOS transistor conducts. So we can write this VGS in terms of given voltages. So we can write VGS as VG minus VS. So gate voltage is this VG and source voltage is VS less than VTP. So we can write it as less than VS and VTP is given as minus 1. So for VG less than VS minus 1, this PMOS transistor conducts or it will be in on condition. So this will be the answer for first part. Now let's move to the second part. We need to find out the range of VD in terms of VG such that the transistor bias in triode region. So for triode region, we know that VDS should be greater than VGS minus VTP. We can simplify this equation as VD minus VS greater than VG minus VS minus VTP. So VS, VS will cancel out. So you can further simplify this equation as VD greater than VG minus VTP. Now we can put the values of VD, VG and VTP. So VD is given as capital VD greater than VG plus 1 because VTP is minus 1 and minus is already there, so it will be plus 1. So this will be the range of VD in terms of VG for which the transistor bias in triode region. Let's go to the third part. We need to find out the range of VD in terms of VG such that the transistor operates in saturation region. So the condition for PMOS transistor to be operate in saturation region is VDS less than VGS minus VTP. Similar to this equation, we can write or we can simplify this equation as VD less than VG minus VTP. VD is given as capital VD less than VG is given as capital VG plus 1. So for this range, transistor will be biased in saturation region. So for saturation region, we can also use equal to sign. So here we can write equal sign also. So VD less than equal to VG plus 1. So for this condition, transistor will be biased in saturation region. Apart from these three conditions, we can use different set of equations also. Like for on condition, we can write VSG greater than equal to mod VTP for on condition. For triode region, we can write VSD less than VSG minus mod VTP. So transistor will be biased in triode region, and VSD greater than equal to VSG minus mod VTP, transistor will be biased in saturation region. So we can use these three set of equations or either these set of equations to find out mode of operation of PMOS transistor. So by using these set of equations, our answers will remain same. So these three will be the answers for the given question. Thank you.